Welcome to our Carol concert. It's such a shame that you can't be with us to hear us in person, but hopefully this is the next best thing.
Mary was a young woman from Judea. She had met Joseph and accepted that she was carrying the Son of God. He fulfilled his promise to look after Mary and the baby.
Where they lived in Judea had been invaded by the Romans. The king of Judea was called King Herod and he ordered a census. So Mary and Joseph had to return to his hometown of Bethlehem to go and be counted.
Mary was heavenly pregnant and Joseph took her on a donkey. When they finally arrived in Bethlehem, Mary was exhausted and it was dark. They needed to find somewhere to rest.
I saw a star of light. I saw the star shine down upon the stable. I watched the kings with gifts go riding by. I crept up close and looked into the manger, and it was then I heard a baby cry. I hurried home and there I met the town folk. I wandered in the hills and all around. I tried to tell my friends about the story of angels, shepherds, kings and babe I found. But all alone I knelt before that manger, with sheep and cows and oxen standing by. And he was beautiful, the baby born to save us, as in his mother's arms he gently lay. Yes, he was beautiful, the baby who was born on Christmas Day.
Bethlehem was very busy that night. It was heaving and bursting with people. Despite their best efforts, they could not find anywhere to stay. The townsfolk of Bethlehem repeatedly told them that there was no room.
Finally, an innkeeper took pity on Mary and Joseph and offered them his stable. It was not the most comfortable, but it was somewhere for Mary and Joseph to rest.
Listen, we
cuddled him in clothes and put him in a manger.
Round your bed.
shepherds on the hills were visited by an angel. The angel said, "Do not be afraid, for I bring good news of a great joy for all the people today. For a Saviour is born, who is Christ the Lord. Go down to the town of Bethlehem and find a baby in swaddling clothes lying in a manger."
Far away in the east, three wise men noticed a strange star high up in the sky. They followed it to Judea. With them, they took gifts of frankincense, gold, and myrrh. They travelled to worship the Saviour.
Give us life in all its fullness.
Thank you.
hope you enjoyed our Calvary concert. Have a happy, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.